is on still. There we go. I do like how it does go red to give you the diff lock heads up. It's pretty useful. Oh, away we go. Definitely don't need to have all wheel on going through this. I think diff lock will get us through it. Ah, I lied. I lied entirely. Alright, which way am I going here? I think I just go straight here. Yep, that's the way I want to go. There we go. Kick off the all-wheel drive. We're going to need to get through this. Don't need to really worry about my fuel economy all that much. Go through here. There we go. There we go. I do like about this route, it's very unlikely for me to get, like, I get stuck here, but it's not like the end of the world. I have a lot of ways to get me. Oh shit, stalled her out. Come on. There we go. Oh god, whenever I, that's annoying. I don't like how it resets my view whenever I get out of like when I go to mouse mode while in first person. See if we can pop this up a gear or two. Yeah, this is like the most fuel-intensive section of the route. Oh, it's all over at the bridge again. Fuck, I fucked up my approach. Alright, we're good. There we go, we're good. Just because of how much I have to use four-wheel drive through here. Come on. There we go. Making it through. And the, like, the woods are spooky. Nailed that visual effect really well. Your vision just stops after a couple trees. There we go. Come on. That's the way to do it. Sassy tree. How's you doing, sassy tree? I'm ramming. I do ram you upon a cake. It doesn't mean much. You know, it's not like I'm trying to ram you. It just happens. Bye, sassy tree. You were fun and nice. Back in here. Let's see what's going on. I'm dragging this truck through this mud. The mud shooting up here. Oh, this game. It's very good. Be good, yo. Be good. Hill. We're almost out of here. Yeah, this is the last stretch before the main road. Come on. There you go. And we'll probably switch this off of all wheel. Probably not. Still not into the actual meat of the area yet. Nope. Not yet. Hello, trucks. How are you today? You were left alone for but a few minutes, and I see that you have done nothing. How am I supposed to handle this if you guys do nothing while I'm gone? You gotta do something. Alright, go ahead and pony up here next to the fuel truck again so I have a nice straight shot into the loading and unloading zone. There we go. Let's see, can I actually reach now? Okay, that's fine. So. Alright, here comes the fun part. As always. Oh, we gotta start the engine. Alright, loader lift. Let's go ahead and get this up a bit more. There we go. And driver. I do like how this does have backup lights. Like, that's really solid. I think that every truck in the game would arguably benefit from having reverse lights. Oh, that's a bit tense. There we go. So I need 4 logs out of this. Back. And we got 1, 2, 4. Perfection. Definitely get them all with this. I think we are. I need to line this up a bit better. Getting better at this loader grab here. Make sure that's opened all the way. Here we go. Okay, we're a little high. Step away and bring it down. Do an angler down. So bringing her down. I should have brought her down. Famous last. Okay, here we go. Let's go and. Nope, that's up. This is down. Oh, fucked it. This is not okay. There. Oh, God. That's not okay either. Alright. Nice and relaxed. Ooh, okay. Okay. We're almost. I think we're really on the edge of this one. I think if I load or grab, we should be. Yes! Alright. And do the lift. Ooh, we are not centered at all. Alright, let's abort. Let's abort this. Not centered enough for this at all. Okay. Let's see if I can get a better center on that. It's a little better, but that one log is completely thrown off now. Alright, let's just lift her up. Let's do what I can. Like that. Okay. It's probably fine. Oh, that's not fine. Let's just curl her up. Curl her around here. No, why is space down? Makes no sense. Okay. So I'm worried if I open it up, that log is just gonna slide out. So. Let's see if I can get this lined up a bit better this time as well. So perhaps I don't have to shake the truck with the loader to make the logs actually a load. That was an experience. I mean, I'm glad I know I can do that. But the usefulness of that is suspect at best. Alright. Keep you up, my friend. Let's go. Let's make some progress here. And right. Okay. So I gotta get. Oh, nope. I gotta get my truck a little bit more lined up so I don't do anything too strange. Okay. Let's do that. Switch over to the loader. I'm gonna really give him a nice little love tap. Lock it into place. And let's see what we got here. Okay. There we go. That's good. Look at that. With ease and style, one could say steez. And away we go. Now, hopefully, I don't need to shake the truck. Let's just hope it's, yes. Oh, shit. Okay. Might need to shake the truck. I'm never gonna have to shake the truck. God damn it. Why do I always have to shake the truck? Come on, this has to. Just this one log is all borked. Borked. I could, like, winch. Nope. Yeah, one more log needs to be positioned. I got 4 logs in there, just one that's being all kinds of stubborn as shit for some reason. Come on now. Just Man, you gotta be kidding me. Am I gonna have to really do this again? I'm gonna have to do this again. Alright, let's get in position, I guess. Fair enough. Get her so we're down on a down slope. A bit ease here. Hey, how's it going? Attica, Attica, you're back. Long time no see. Let's go ahead and get this lined up. Get you in here. Nope. It's around and let's see what we got going on here. So yeah, I'm gonna have to do the shake the fucking truck again, because you know. When you've got a good thing, why even try something different? I was hoping that I'd get all the logs in place on the first try, but you know, clearly not in the cards. Let's see what we can do here. Let's get this down. Now, those of you who have seen this happen before, you know exactly how stupid this could go. There we go. Right into the back end of this thing. Go. And we're gonna lift you up. Actually, we're gonna rotate this way and then lift up. Come on. Come on. Rotate maybe. There she goes. There she goes. Now I can like push her like that. Come on. There they go. Alright, let's check and make sure they're not too far down. I think they're probably good, honestly. Yep, alright, ready to pack. So let's go ahead and get this guy out of here. Nope, not what I wanted to do at all. Shit. Okay. Okay, so I want to bring this back. I'm going to drive you forward a bit. Let's drive you forward. There. Ooh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, whew. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. Probably should have left her there, just in case it wasn't ready to go yet, but fair enough. And pack that load. Boom! Nice. Get through here. And a nice early morning start. Oh, you remember me. Oh, I remember a lot of things, and, you know, I try to keep a good memory of who actually shows up here. Now, if you were to ask me to list all the people that were on there, or, you know, were actually followers, I could not do that. But if I see your name again, usually if I've seen it before, I'll remember it. That was a long way to say that, hey, I have good name recognition. All right, we're full up. Let's rock and roll. We know where we're going here. We just map it out just to be smart with life and whatnot. So we're gonna go there. We're gonna go here and down and around through all this, whatnot. Nope, don't need that. There we go. Remember correctly, Attica, you were there during Stellaris, I believe. Alright, so that should be, it's more than enough there. Pop this up into first plus, and we'll be making some moves! Yep. See? I might not be the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I'm sure the most persistent. Here we go. Come on. Get up around there. That was a long time ago. Yes, indeed it was. Come on. Why am I... Oh, I'm stalling. I'm fucked up. Get in the first here. There we can go. I don't think I need to worry too much about fuel. I haven't had to... I mean, I've got a refuel point coming up, which is good.